burns wound on the face. And the level of consciousness was not that different. The CS, this year was 18 out of 15. So he's been handed over to the neurosurgeons. The house of the side is now cracking. He just went for a CT.
We are awaiting the results.
Yes.
My
yes.
boss is seeing the results.
Yeah. He's viewing the results on the computer.
Yeah, on the computer.
So once the result is seen, then you take it from there.
Yeah.
Yes. So it's apparently stable. These are vital signs. It's saturating at 100%. On oxygen, the BP is 157, 195. The heart rate is 50, slightly low.
Yeah, the heart rate
The jelly shock as a result of the trauma.
Yeah.
The respiration rate is 10, temperature 35.8. So like I said, it's stable.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Let's go.
I want to see I'm not doing it this one. I want to find out.
So we are just treating them and doing all the tests, some of the very expensive tests like CT scan, MRI, and lab tests that we need to do just to save their lives. That is what we are doing. And we are not going to insist. We are hoping that the public will come to our aid and support the hospital so with maybe logistics and other resources so that we will be in a position to complete the services that we've started.
Thank you very much for your service and your care.
Thank you.
The patients were very, very, you know, effusive in their praise of you for what you did last night and you continue to do. So on behalf of the president, I would like to thank you very, very much. And thank all the nurses. You've done a great job. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. So we are going back. The ground floor.
Which one?
Thank you.
So he didn't come yesterday because there was so much traffic. Then he slept and came this morning. But he hadn't seen. The woman had been dressed. He's also staying.
Your name?
Solomon.
Solomon. Thank you.
This was the one we saw.
Disaster, we are treating them without demanding any money up front, because some of them may not have money on them, and some of them, their relatives have not yet contacted them, or even aware that they are caught up in this disaster. So we are just treating them and doing all the tests, some of them very expensive tests, like CT scan, MRI, and lab tests that we need to do just to save their lives. That is what we are doing, and we are not going to insist. We are hoping that the public will come to our aid and support the hospital, so with maybe logistics and other resources, so that we will be in a position to complete the services that we've started.
Thank you very much for
Thank
your
you.
Service and your care.
Thank you.
The patients were very, very, effusive in their praise of you for what you did last night and you continue to do. So on behalf of the president, I would like to thank you very, very much.